Thank you. of a maid and a man are making of hay. We've left the dull fools, we've left the dull fools, and are stolen away. Then Mopsa no more, be coy as before, but let's merrily, 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 merrily play. And kiss, and kiss, and kiss, and kiss, and kiss the sweet time away.
Why are Mopsa clown? Why are no one makes you so bold? I thought you had it to no one but the maid that bold. I tell you again, again. No, 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 no kissing at all. And not kiss till I kiss you for good and long.
Not kiss you at all.
No, 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 no.
Not kiss you at all.
No, 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 no.
Not at all.
No kissing at all.
Not kiss you at all.
No, 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 no.
Why no?
No, 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 no.
Why no?
No kissing.
Why no?
No, 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 no.
Why no?
No kissing
at all. Should you give me a score, 'twould not lessen your score. Then bid me, cheerfully, cheerfully kiss, and take my fill, and take my fill of your bliss.
I'll not trust you so far. I know you too well. Should I give you an inch, you'd soon take an ell.
Thank you. be a short interval now for about 5 to 10 minutes, which is a good thing for people who need to get their breath. It's a bad thing if they don't want to listen to me, because I'm here. As I said earlier, I'm Barry from Jimmy's, and I just want to give you a bit of a background as to what Jimmy's is standing for, what we try to do in the city of Cambridge, and how we hope to look after people that don't necessarily have a place to stay permanently. So Jimmy started nearly 30 years ago now as a very much a fire and forget kind of organisation, as a night shelter, as an organisation that took people in straight off the streets, give them a bed for the night, patch them up, ask them to leave the next day. 30 years later, we've kind of moved on from that. Kind of have three tacit pillars to our particular organisation now. We have our emergency shelter still, which is where people can come along that don't have anywhere to stay. They can access some beds and they can stay with us until they feel ready to move on to somewhere, or are able to help them move on to somewhere. We've got a multiple needs kind of service, which is where people need some more intensive support, so people with many, many issues around. And we have what we term as move-on houses, so follow-on support in the terms of some shared houses and some singular units where people could go and move on if they still want to be the Jimmy's support. So in a nutshell, that's kind of what Jimmy's does. I just want to move away from that a little bit. Jimmy's is, by the sounds of it, a functional kind of thing. It's bricks and mortar, it offers support, it offers houses, it offers places where people can stay. Those are individuals that are often labelled as homeless. I'm not fond of the H word myself. That's kind of where I want to distinguish Jimmy's from it. We're a people charity. Jimmy's doesn't see homeless people, we see people. We look after people. We don't know who comes through the door, we don't know what issues they have, but I can probably attest that over 10 years of being there, probably 90% of the individuals that come through the door, not having a place to sleep is the least of their worries. They've probably got many, many issues that are there, and that those issues only come out when we're able to offer a place for them to sleep safely, to get some food safely, to get literally a place to lay their head. After that, we will work through. Not everybody likes me, obviously. After that, everybody will work through, and we'll look to support people as much as they can. Ideally, we look after people initially for about 2 months. After that, they can stay with us for up to 2 to 3 years. We have had people stay longer, dependent on what success looks like for an individual. So that's kind of where Jimmy's is pitched, is that yes, we offer some very functional support, some very functional bricks and mortar kind of things, but at the heart of Jimmy's is people. They're the people that we see, they're the individuals that we want to succeed, and they're the individuals that we will actually move heaven and earth to, work with them and hopefully have some success with them. So that's kind of where Jimmy's is. I'm going to leave you to your own thoughts in these magnificent surroundings. Obviously, whilst they finish what they're doing, they're going to need to tune up at some stage, otherwise I have no knowledge of these things whatsoever. It is absolutely beautiful to me. I've been here, blessed to be here, probably 4 or 5 recitals now that these individuals have done for us over the years, which is fabulous. And at every stage, I've never, ever been dull. Disappointed with the performances that are. And I hope you're going to enjoy the second part of the recital, and I'm sure you will. If there are any questions that anyone wants to ask, I'm loitering at the back, you can't miss me. So enjoy the second part when they come out. So thank you very much, my friends.
Thank you. Thank you.